Hi students, welcome to Justin NCRT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 700 Maths Chapter 4 Exercise 4.4 second question. The question is, the teacher tells the class that the highest marks obtained by a student in her class is twice the lowest mark plus 7. The highest score is 87. So now the given information we will write it. Highest score is equal to 87 marks, and we will take it lowest score L marks. And now the condition is 2 times plus 7 marks, twice the lowest mark plus 7. So twice the lowest mark 2L plus 7 is equal to 87. This is the equation. Now by using this equation we are going to find answer. 2L is equal to 87. This plus is going right hand side, so it will become minus. Now 2L equal to 87 minus 7 equal to 80. L equal to 80. This multiplication is going right hand side, so division divided by 2. L equal to 1 2 is 2, 4 2s are 8, and here 0 is there, so L equal to 40. Therefore lowest mark is 40. Now we are going to solve part B sum. In an isosceles triangle, the base angles are equal. The vertex angle is 40 degrees. So now we are going to take vertex angle equal to 40 degrees. And base angle, we don't know that, so we are going to take. And both base angles are equal. Because it is isosceles triangle, we are going to take B angle. And sum of the angles is equal to sum of the angles of a triangle equal to 180 degree. We are going to substitute in that. Base angles B, 2 base angle is there. So 2B plus 40 degree is equal to 180 degree. This is required equation. By using this equation we are going to find answer. Now 2B is equal to 180 degree minus, this plus is going right hand side, so minus 40 degree. And now 2B equal to 180 minus 40 equal to 140 degree. Now B is equal to 140 degree divided by 2. B is equal to 70 degree. Therefore base angles are 70 degree. Now we are going to solve part C. Sachin scored twice as many as Rahul. We are going to take runs scored by Rahul is equal to R. So Sachin 2R, twice of Rahul, so 2R. Now the both of them scored nearest to 200, their runs fell two sort of double century. Double century is 200, so 2 is needed to get double century. So 200 minus 2 is equal to 198. Now we are going to find each one's score. Now 2R plus R is equal to 198. So this is the required equation. Twice the run is Sachin, Rahul's run is R equal to 2 sort of double century. So that is 198. Now 3R equal to 198. R equal to 198 divided by 3. Now R is equal to, when we are dividing 198 by 3, we can divide it. 6 3s are 18, remaining 1, now this 8 is there, 18. 6 3s are 18, remaining 0. So R is equal to 66. And now we have to find, therefore, Rahul scored 66 runs and Sachin scored 2R. We have to multiply by 2 into R. 2R is equal to 2 into 66. 6 2s are 12, remaining 1, 6 2s are 12 plus 1, 13. So 132. So Sachin scored 132 runs. Okay, that's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box. Share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.